bacon.
There's bacon in here.
What?
Savory?
I have no idea what this is.
Bacon, mozzarella? Pretty weird enough. The bacon and the mozzarella in the fridge. Could it be savory?
This is wild.
Hey, look.
What's in the lunchbox?
Did you look in this? I did. It's a sandwich. This is cheese.
I'm seeing bacon and cheese in a freaking sandwich. All of this is giving a savory vibe.
This is crazy.
At this point, I'm thinking the content of the lunchbox is like a sourdough sandwich with bacon and apple slices, and pears were not used for the bake. They were, in fact, used to pack lunch for somebody.
This bowl has something in it. It smells like some egg-y something. There's sea salt open.
All the savory components, the salt, the eggs in the bowl. What are we missing?
Cheese.
What kind of cheese?
The Gruyere.
The Gruyere cheese, the bacon.
Is it a quiche, do you think?
It just screams quiche to me.
Tomato. Tomato and basil's on this board.
I see this little pile of tomato and shredded little green leaves. Now it's just trying to piece everything together. 10 seconds left. No cold cream. What? Quiche.
Oh, the apple is a red cherry.
It's apple and pear, Josh. Christy, apple and pear. I cannot figure it out because all I can smell is pear.
All right, that's time. That is time.
Okay, time's up.
The crime scene kitchen is now sealed off.
That's very weird.
What the freak was that?
Based on the clues you've just seen, you now have only 2 hours to make your mystery bake. Needy, let's say this part together. Bakers, ready, yes, ready! Good job.
I know there's cheese, I know there's apple and pear. Is it supposed to be sweet or is it supposed to be savory? What I'm struggling with is if we're doing an apple pie, there's not eggs in that.
No, there's not. Maybe it's some kind of savory dish, but there's still the apples and the pears. We have to go with the clues that we see, even if they don't make sense. I'm not aware of very many custard pie fillings with apple and pear. There's never been a savory dish in the crime scene kitchen. We know we're making a pie, and somehow we're going to incorporate mozzarella cheese. So we are making a pear and apple custard pie with mozzarella.
So where is the cheese going on the top?
Yes.
Okay.
The bacon and apples, I don't think are involved in the dessert because they were in the lunchbox. There were a lot of ingredients that we saw that we immediately eliminated because there was just no evidence of it's in a dessert, but it was used in a lunchbox, apparently.
Yeah, I'm